So today I'm in Branch Brook Park in Essex County, New Jersey. Look at this. Cherry blossoms blooming. Look how beautiful that look. My first time here, so I'm gonna show where I'm going. Hopefully I can get enough trees in here to make a video. More trees down here. Looks like these trees right here lost their flowers. I heard from April 1st around the 16th. That's when they're in full bloom. Look at this. Really lovely. See what they look like up close. There. Yeah. But these flowers are so fragile. Look how many of them. Look at that. All over the ground. That's not good. Maybe they can come up with a way to produce some cherry blossoms that would last longer, because these flowers are so beautiful, but they last only like a few weeks. You know, that's not good. So this is Branch Brook Park. Apparently this park has 5,200 cherry trees. More cherry blossom trees than Washington DC. Yep, more than Washington DC. your bride. Isn't that something? That's the church they mentioned in the article I read. Cherry blossoms. In about one more week, these be all gone. See, we take another picture here. Jeez. Well, I got some good pictures there. Look how beautiful that looks. And there's a lake over here. Got a few more pictures here. Ah, cherry blossom. That's a big tree there. It looks like a weeping willow. That's how big it is. Wow. They're usually not that big. Huh? That's quite a big tree. That's like a weeping willow. It's so big.
Yeah, it's massive.
You know?
Huh?
I've never seen one like that before.
Me neither.
Wow.
That'd be pretty old.
Yeah, probably. You can look at it and tell. Look at this. These trees are not usually this big. Water over there. A spume. A flume. The air here is just right. Cool. Yeah. Wow. Got a nice lake in here. Swimming away. Many fish in here. To get over there, I'd have to do a lot of walking. Yeah, all the way over there. Go around. Oh, you get to see lots of cherry blossom here. You don't even need to go down to Washington, D.C. Yeah. Got these type of plants that's well suited for like swamp areas. On the other side, there are more trees over there. Wow. shut the store. Okay, so I'm back here, Branch Brook Park in Newark. Whoever knew Newark has such a beautiful park. Let's see. There's a lake here too. Frederick Olmsted, who designed Central Park. Frederick Olmsted.
My own clumsiness.
Essex County, Branch Brook Park, cell phone toll stop. Always nice to have a lake in a park.
Oh, We like the bread.
I bet.
Oh, there's one there too.
Japan to see cherry blossoms, or even Washington D.C. A Brooklyn Botanic Garden. Where they charge you? This is free. This is a free park. Yeah. The cherry blossoms here.
Chụp lại đi, có người nhìn
nó dán làm được đâu. Ok, chụp đi. Chụp cái đâu đi.
Branch Brook Park. Look at this. families. So if you want to get to Branch Brook Park from Port Authority Terminal in Manhattan, you take the 108, that's 108 bus that goes to Newark, Essex County, Mount Pleasant, and 7th Avenue. Yeah, that's where you go. Wrote it down. Yep, we go to East 7th Avenue at Mount Prospect Avenue. The bus number is 108. We have a bride. Too young to be a bride. Today we are in Branch Brook Park. This is in Newark, New Jersey. To get here, you take the bus 108. 108 bus. Last stop. Drops you right next to the park. So you don't have to go all the way to Washington, D.C. to see the cherry blossoms. And you sure don't have to go to Tokyo, Japan. Which will cost you a lot of money. You can see them right here. This park, I read, has 5,200 cherry blossom trees, which is a lot. See? And it even has a lake too. All the way down there, you see that lake? And there. Going by.
Ready?
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 Sitting and you see the shadow from the sun, which is cool.
Let's get close to the river. Oh, this is this is the lake, not a river. Yeah. It's the lake. And you can see all the way down there. That water. Room of water. So this park is called Branch Brook Park. At 115 Clinton Avenue. And you get off on the bus, the 108 bus, you could take from Port Authority to East 7th Avenue at Mount Prospect Avenue at the last stop. The only thing missing here, boats on the lake. I don't see any boats.
Yeah.
That's Essex County's Cherry Blossom Land, Branch Brook Park. Beautiful that is. To think, in a short time, those leaves will all fall. Like a bride. A bride without a groom. Wow. You see that? Right without a groom. keeps stopping. Traffic here seems to be non-stop. Oh my god. So beautiful, huh? City of Newark. That's where they do the skating, rink. Sign down there says Branch Brook Park Roller Skating Center. It says welcome right above. Wow. This tree is really beautiful. It's too bad those leaves don't last. They fall off in no time. To get down in here, you have to walk down these steps. Unless you drive in from the other side.